big news today. Let's have a coffee and talk about it. There's no doubt Facebook is a rewarding platform. The fact that I can connect with my family and my friends, my childhood friends, really good friends, it's a beautiful thing. They can see me in a video. Just 1 second, I'm working today. Behind me is Chris shop, the Superior Cleaning Supplies. I just need to pick up some chemicals and things like that. 1 second please. Let's go together. Come with me. Now it is my time to shine. Let's go. When your time comes, don't postpone it. When others doubt it out, you don't condone it. Truth be told, yourself is your toughest opponent. When your moment comes, grab hold and own it. Never let go, stand tall and hold tight. Overcoming obstacles is the... If you eat too many, you get like this. That reward comes with a little demand. In fact, big demand. Imagine you invited family members and your friends and people you know, everybody into a wedding party. That's the problem. May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? You can't have a normal conversation with your friends because your parents are there, or maybe your close relatives are there. It's awkward. You cannot please everybody all at once. So I happen to come up with this idea. Hopefully it will work. This is the plan. Within about 1 week time, 7 days, I'm going to shrink all friends to probably 20, including my family and my friends. I'm going to shrink down everybody to 20 or maybe 30. I'm not quite sure. But anyway, I'm going to shrink down. So I'm going to... don't get confused or don't blame me. I have to do it. But find me on YouTube, and also if you want to see my scooter things, just go to my scooter page or my cleaning business page if you want to check those cleaning stuff out. But otherwise, you're not gonna see me as usual, but you can find me on YouTube. That's why I came to this idea. I'm not gonna throw any videos or about myself, my school riding, fishing, my cleaning, my business. I'm not gonna throw at you. But if you choose to watch myself in cleaning or school riding or anything, you can do that by going to my fan page. The idea is just, I don't want people to judge me by looking at the things I do. I go fishing doesn't mean I'm a fisherman. No, I'm riding a scooter. It's just, I love scooters, but I'm not a mod. I'm not a traditional or professional or anything. I'm just me. Just don't put me into any group. Because I never set into a group or anything or religion or anything. It just, I'm a free person. I just want to keep going that way.
I don't want to destroy a house. Two babies going to come.